I shall accept the truth. Otherwise, he would have stricken us dead a long time ago. Thank God, God can control himself. Thank goodness, God is not quick to anger. The Bible says he's slow to anger, but rich in goodness. Slow, it's like, I want to spank you. I want to kill you. I want to finish you, but I'm taking my time. I'll take my time. It gives you a chance to repent. If I could not control myself, I would have finished you a long time. Look at yourself sometimes and say, what have I felt that demonstrates that I do have self-control? Amen. Some of the sins that we fall to on a day-to-day basis, some of the proclivities that we continually carry within each and every one of ourselves, some of the things that we continue to fall in that simply show us that we lack that self-control, that we need to begin to demonstrate it. And here, the Bible says to us, can you put that scripture, Galatians chapter 5, the very last verse there, of that passage. Galatians chapter 5. I want us to just read that quickly together as I close here. Just bear with me, I'll give you the exact verse. Verse 23.